So I'll give myself a name, something stupid and pretentious like Moth spelled with a C.